he's given 1 million to Kiunga Rugby League for the development of the rugby oval there, and he also committed another million to the bid team for the Western franchise, and he gave the champion team, that's the Kiunga Storms, 40,000 for the participation in the national club championship. So you know, it was a very very thankful gesture in the governor supporting rugby league.